Scores of tourists flocked Asia's largest tulip garden situated in India's northern Jammu and Kashmir on Tuesday with the onset of spring. The garden authorities have lately made unique changes to attract visitors, including increased number of flora and special water channels.
Hundreds of tourists from across the country flocked to Asia's largest tulip garden, Indira Gandhi Memorial Tulip Garden, on Tuesday in Srinagar city of India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province. Visitors were left spellbound with a beautiful view of the garden and colorful tulip flowers. They were seen enjoying with their families and clicking photographs. Special changes have been made by the authorities of the exquisite garden, like special gardens of hyacinth flowers and water channel amidst the scenic view, which are providing to be a major attraction for the visitors.
हम दुबई भी गया, अंडमान निकोबार भी गया, और भी जगह गया, मगर श्रीनगर जैसा जगह और फूल वैरायटीज जो हैं वो बहुत अच्छी हैं. मैं ये समझता हूं कि जो लोग वहां अभी तक नहीं आए हैं उन्होंने मिस किया है.
Reportedly, the garden has approximately 2 million tulip flowers and 50 different varieties, accompanied by 40,000 hyacinth and daffodil flowers, including other flora species. The annual celebration of tulip festival includes showcasing the tulips, which is one of the key tourist attractions during the onset of spring season in the valley.